Hold up a second. Is that... No, no, can't... Oh, it is. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Someone needs to send you a telegram. Should say, hey, 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 Dick. Hey, Dick, you're not vice president anymore. So take that Cindy McCain girl with you and just get the hell off stage. All right? Slick as Rick, first name Richard. Call him Tricky Dicky, he's as slick as Rick. First name Richard, and I think that he is sick. Always hiding in undisclosed locations. Always pushing for fascist legislation. Got 5 deferments from Vietnam, but the first to call for dropping bombs. This dirty bastard was born in Casper, ran the White House into a disaster, ordered torture and told Libby to lie, and crushed anyone who dared to defy Bush, like he was the king on a throne, threw protesters into free speech zones, trashed the Constitution and deleted documents, savages Obama and lies about events, took us into war for KBR, can't wait until he's never more. A serial killer for a VP. He thinks nothing of massacring Iraqis like they're not even people. Racist white boys think they have no equal. As Cheney's reputation falls apart, he begins to represent an elephant fart. Smelly, temporary, gone with the wind. Hell no, never in power again. Someone needs to fix his defibrillator. He's the nation's number one war filator. He and Karl Rove make a super team. It's like two brains with no pinky between. Ran the White House similar to Black Ops. Got John Hewitt and pulled out all the stops. Blue planes cover to protect enactment. Blue planes undercover to secret prison. A chicken hawk made a racket gory. It's no enormous success story. Next time we bore to men with patience. Not to racist shit. Serial killer for a VP. He thinks nothing of massacring Iraqis like they're not even people. Racist white boys think they have no equal. You got that right, chicken hog. It's time to move on.
Take some symmetry and
what's funky?